Here's a breakdown of how I stole cotton candy out of the sky. To start, I set up a stand with a branch attached to it and pushed some cotton candy onto the end. Whilst filming, all I had to do was simply pull the cotton candy from the branch and then hand it to my friend Gabs. In the edit, I started by cutting the cotton candy and bringing that layer to the top. Next, I created a sky replacement by cutting around the clear blue sky and replacing it with a picture I found of some clouds. I made sure one of the clouds was lined up with the cotton candy. As my hands and face go into the sky layer, I went frame by frame cutting myself out and brought that layer to the top. I cut the cotton candy layer in as I grabbed it, so from before that moment, it looked just like a cloud. From the moment after I grabbed it, I used the cloning tool and painted that cloud blue in place of where the cotton candy was, making it look like I'd just snatched it out the sky. Lastly, I painted out a few stray pieces of cotton candy that flew around the shop, and we have this.